Okay, is this like casually underneath there, just like sitting underneath her?
Watch this.
Crawl that. Crawl it.
I have sweaty hands.
Hey, Blue.
Oh, no. No, Blue. No, Blue.
I have no upper body strength.
She's now in 11th grade. Like, she said person. That she wanted to be a pole dancer whenever she grew up.
No!
And she's like, I
want to
be a pole dancer whenever I grow up.
How do people do that?
They walk up there.
Still, like, this is a 50-50 chance you could fall.
I'm doing it. Just casually poke your head up.
Hi.
Hey,
Richard. Oh. Casually up here in the high view.
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby.
Hi, honey.
Hey. And I'm lunch, honey. Hold on, dying.
Open your eyes. Let's
you try to get up top
in.
There.
No.
Staring.
No,
in the center.
Jump.
Open your eyes.
I'm going to.
I just see a little kid just stick out her head.
What you doing?
Chilling.
She's all the way down there chilling.
Push her down. I see what. No, don't you dare.
Does anybody else realize that Kaylin is actually wearing the same colors that Shaggy wears in Scooby-Doo? What happened? What happened? What happened?
You okay?
What happened?
Go.
What happened?
Go, everyone.
No, it's fine. You guys can stay.
Yeah, look, guys, we should probably go.
Yeah.